some. I think there's some pirate coins in there.